Beasts have been offered more funding in order to increase their presence in the most wildly affected areas. Most notably, several locations throughout the city have seen an increase in violent crime and illegal substance trafficking. And now for our top story tonight. Following the build-up of reports of vigilante sightings throughout the city, Chief Superintendent Harvey Goddard had this to say. He's not a vigilante. He's an anarchist who seems to have...
Thank you.